आज रात 12 बजे से संपूर्ण देश में संपूर्ण लॉकडाउन होने जा रहा है।
On this day last year, India witnessed a nationwide lockdown to control the spread of novel coronavirus. A whole year had passed since Prime Minister Narendra Modi had announced a stringent lockdown which lasted over 3 months. In this video, we take a look at what has changed since then. At the time of the first lockdown, that is on March 24, 2020, there were 600 cases of COVID-19 infections in India. The lockdown that was announced by the Prime Minister propagated the test, track and treat idea of the government. The centre had focused on procuring and producing clinical equipment to treat the patients as well as deal with the surge in cases. Maharashtra and Kerala recorded the highest number of cases, followed closely by Punjab. One of the main impacts of the lockdown was that the Indian economy had derailed due to the temporary closure of all economic and business activities. Unemployment surged more than two-folds in April 2020 compared to March 2020. The lockdown triggered a massive exodus of migrants due to closure of factories and workplaces. Millions of migrant workers walked or cycled hundreds of kilometers to reach their native villages. From June, the government decided to relax certain restrictions that were enforced during the lockdown owing to the gradual fall in cases. In the first phase, the government declared the reopening of prohibited activities in line with the standard operating procedures. Prohibitions on restaurants, religious places, malls, gyms, and educational institutions and other restrictions were relaxed in the subsequent phases. As the new year dawned, India geared up to vaccinate the citizens against the coronavirus. The first phase of vaccination started on January 16, focusing on healthcare workers and frontline workers. Since then, the program has been expanded and now all those above the age of 45 can get the vaccine from April 1. As of today, over 23 lakh people have been inoculated with the vaccine against the novel coronavirus and the economy is picking up. The rate of unemployment is decreasing and the GDP is on the rise. But there is a note of caution. More than 53,476 people have been tested positive for the COVID-19 virus in the last 24 hours, the highest since October 23, taking the total number of active infections in the country close to the 4 lakh mark. According to the Health Ministry, three states, Maharashtra with 31,855 cases, Punjab with 2,613 cases and Kerala with 2,456 cases, accounted for 74% of the cases reported since Wednesday morning. Click the link in the description below to read the full story.